Hey, what's up? It's Gumi.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, as you can see from the title, I am doing an Instagram thrift haul. So everything that I'll be showing you in this haul will only be from one shop, which is SurrealStudios.co. So just a little background, Surreal Studios is a local online thrift shop and they sell both pre-loved and brand new items. Usually they sell clothing pero minsan nagbebenta rin sila ng accessories like headbands and all. As in, sobrang aesthetic. As in,
ang hirap, nakakainis na.
So last June, they held their own ambassador search and luckily I was picked to be one of them. So the first few pieces that I'll be showing you are from a PR package they sent me, and then the next few pieces will be pieces that I bought with my own money. Kasi legit talaga sinusuportahan ko yung shop na to kasi bukod sa sobrang bait ng owner ng shop, as in sobrang aesthetic and worth it talaga lahat ng bibilhin mo kasi lagi silang may pa-freebie, and yung freebie hindi sila yung low quality lang. Yung mga freebies, yung talagang minsan katakaka, ha, ginawa niyang freebie yun, ang ganda-ganda nung ano na yun, tapos freebie siya. So, as in, di ka, mawiwili ka talagang bumili and umabang kasi sobrang dami laging nag-aabang pagka sa next collection. Tapos, sobrang mura lang din. Napakadalang ako makakita ng pieces na binibenta niya for more than 300 pesos. Laging 300 and below. And hindi ko sila pinopromote ng ganitong...
Init!
By the way, I'm not just saying this kasi BA ako ng shop niya, pero kasi legit na sobrang support ko talaga sa shop na to kasi sobrang aesthetic, as in
aesthetic yung mga binibenta niya, aesthetic yung feed niya, and then sobrang kasing bait, as in promise laging meron sila mga freebies. Tapos kapag suki ka, kapag lagi kang bumibili sa collection niya, sobrang dami mong freebies. Minsan yung mga pieces na hindi na-avail, ibibigay na lang niya sa'yo. As in, girl, God bless this woman, sobrang, okay, wait, as in, the best.
I highly suggest na mag-abang kayo sa mga collection niya kasi promise, kahit kunwari may magustuhan ka, minsan niya malulukot ka kasi ang daming nag-aabang, mahirapan ka sa kakamain. So ayaw, kailangan mo na mabilis na connection sa internet at saka determinasyon at lakas ng loob makipaglaban at makipagsapalaran. Okay, anyway, ang dami ko nang sinabi, let's get on with the video. So the first piece that I'll be showing you ay mga PR. So this one is a crop top. Ito. Yan. And grabe guys, ang lakas makasexy. Ang medyo ma... Itong sinend niya lang sa akin na to ay medyo manipis. So medyo baka kapag kunwari black yung bra, medyo pansinin. And hindi rin siya advisable na hindi ka magbabra unless okay lang sa'yo na bakat yung nipples. Pero, ewan ko. Ayan, this is really pretty. Ang ganda nito. And I really love this. Ang lakas niya makasexy. At saka, ewan ko, the color yellow. Ang lakas niya makaganda at makafresh. Lalo sa mga morena. Ang init. Nakakaloko. Bakit ba ako nandito pong gusto? Init. Wait lang. The next piece that I'll be showing you is also from a PR. Ito. Ayan. Wala siyang nakalagay na brand. Katulad ng isa, wala din nakalagay na brand to. Actually, sobrang cute nito. Medyo nalungkot nga lang ako na, anong bang size to? This is in the size medium kasi. And akala ko kasi talaga, ang size ko ay medium, small to medium. Pero yung pala, lagi lang akong small. Or extra small to medium actually. Pero depende kasi. Pero specifically sa mga ganitong mga tops na crop top, lagi talaga akong small. So ayan, ito sobrang cute talaga nito. Ibibigay ko na lang siya sa sister ko. Yan, ang bala ko na lang sa kanya if ever na isusuot ko, siguro papatong ko lang siya sa white na shirt or something. But yeah, this is super cute, guys. Sobrang natuwa ko na binigyan niya ako nito. Yan, ito na yung isa sa mga pieces na nauuso ngayon. Ito yung lagi ko nakikita sa mga thrift shop eh. And I'm so happy na kasama to sa PR na binigay niya. And super ganda, lakas makasexy. And yeah, red, guys. Ewan ko, there's something about the color red na ang lakas talaga maka... Girl. Ayan. I can't wait to wear this sa isang party or kung saan man. After ng quarantine. Not quarantine. After ng COVID, guys. I cannot wait to wear this outside. Actually, lahat ng sinend niya sa akin sa PR, sobrang bet ko lahat. As in, lahat. And by the way, kahit na kasama to sa first collection niya, minsan bumibili ulit siya ng tops na katulad ng sa last collection niya. Pero iba na yung variation. Basta ganun. And this one, eto. Ganda rin ng crop top na to. Pero pag suot ko to, parang feeling ko, I'm a Barbie girl. Lalo na ngayong blonde hair ako. Daman-dama ko yung pagka-Barbie ko, te. And, yan, crop din siya. Ewan ko, gusto ko lang yung vibe niya na muscle tee, na muscle crop top daw. Last but not the least, from their PR, ay itong Stradivarius na overrun. And it's also my crop top. Yan, ito guys, as I told you, yellow. Vibe na vibe ko talaga lately ang yellow. Talagang lakas ng mga fresh. Ang ganda pati ng quality niya. Itong dalawang tops na to, lagi silang bumabalik sa mga collection niya. Pero yun nga, minsan walang print, mga plain lang, ganun. And also this one. Ewan ko kung umulit na to sa collection niya, pero ayan guys, ang ganda nito. Ewan ko nga, nung last time na nag-release siya ng dress collection niya, kasama to, pero ang tagal niya bago ma-avail. Ewan ko ba kung bakit pinalampas nila tong top na to, kasi ang lakas talaga makaganda ng top na to. Okay, the next few pieces that I'll be showing you naman are clothing pieces na binili ko with my own money. Okay. Talagang inabangan ko to, girl. Naunahan, ang dami kong pieces na naunahan ako. Sobrang, girl. Tapos nakakapanlumo kasi he never ka talaga dapat magmamine lang. As in, laging grab. Siyempre yung medyo mas mahal compared dun sa mine. Pero malulumo kapag naagawa ka talaga sa grab. As in, parang, shit, man. What the heck? Pero ito, this is the first one that I got. This is a silk na parang sleepwear. Pero actually, yung ganda nga rin ito if ipang you know, casual outfit mo. Tapos siguro maganda siya sa mga denim jeans or what. Pero yan, super cute and ang lakas makasexy. Ayan. I'm very into yung mga ganitong mga lacy and also silk. Yeah. So ayan. And then, I also got this sleepwear. Ito talaga, sabi ko, hindi, igagrab ko na to. Ayokong ipamine to. Pero ayan, this is, I don't know kung anong color to, kung teal. I think this is teal. And ang ganda niya, kasi yung detail niya, ayan o, if nakikita nyo, very detailed yung, ano niya, yung fabric. And also, yung mga lace. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll see that I posted this on my feed already. Pero hindi nakita yung hair ko noong time na yun. Kasi yun yung mga panahon tinatago ko pa yung buhok ko. Dahil inaantay ko sanang ma-upload ko muna yung video ko for my hair dye experience and also ang pagbe-bleach. Pero dahil hindi pa dumarating yung hair dye ko hanggang ngayon, which is why I'm still blonde, hinayaan ko na, nag-post na ako dahil din sa preview click. But yeah, this is a dress. As in guys, sobrang lakas makasexy nito. I love it. And also yung detail niya sa ilalim. Ayan. Ayan. Tapos every time na merong damage, yung damit na ibebenta niya, nilalagay niya talaga sa description. Ito, merong, asan to? Yan, meron ditong parang discoloration sa likod. I don't know if you can see it, pero minimal lang naman yung discoloration. You wouldn't see it masyado kung hindi mo masyadong tinititigan. But that's okay. Kasi sobrang mura. I think I got this for 150 pesos. I'm not sure. Ilalagay ko na lang sa mga gilid yung mga price. The next piece is this crop top. Actually, kaya ko lang talaga ito binili. Dahil gusto kong maka more than 4 pieces yung bibilihin ko from them. Kasi, ang dami kong nakuha na freebies. Kasi, very active ako. Ang bilis ng time ko. Talagang todo refresh ako nung time na yon. Eh, sabi, yung mga freebies, yung freebie na to, this, the next top that I'll be showing you, yan. Yung freebie na yon, makukuha ko lang siya kung more than 4 tops yung bibilihin ko. So, syempre, as a person na mahilig sa freebie, talagang pinush ko na maging 4 ang binili ko. Dalawa sila actually na pinagpilian ko, but I got this instead. Tinry ko siya, okay naman siya. Hindi lang siguro ako ganun ka-sexy para masyadong ma-flatter sa ganitong top. Super cute lang din ito. I am glad I did purchase this. And then, the next thing that I got is a freebie. Hey, ito guys. This is one of the freebies that I got. It's a tube top na, anong tawag dito? Na stripes. If makikita nyo lang na medyo see-through siya, medyo manipis yung fabric na gamit nito. Pero kasi, siguro kaya din niya ginawa yung freebie to. Maano lang siguro sa bra na gagamitin mo. Doon lang siguro magkakatalo. So very happy na nag-extra purchase ako para makuha ko tong freebie na to. As in, ang ganda-ganda niya, guys. And siguro, ipapa-alter ko na lang siya in terms of sa size. Kasi medyo malaki siya on me. So, siguro kung lalabas ako, tapos medyo malikot ako. As a person talaga, malikot talaga ako. So, for sure, mahuhubuan ako, mahubaran ako kapag ka hindi ko siya pinaresize. And last but not the least, ay itong Korean style na dress. Wait lang. Ayan. I don't know if, how do I? Ayan. This is a dress. Yan, super cute. I super love this. Ang ganda nung ano niya, yung fabric niya. Tapos meron siyang button up sa likod. Yan, nagbo-button. Tapos ulagay, sobrang cute lang nito. Promise. Ang sarap niyang isuot sa church. Kasi ano, o kaya yung kunwari mag-stroll ako sa Intramuros kasi guys, if you didn't know, sa Intramuros ako nag-aaral. And ang lakas lang maka-vintage ng dating nito, girls. As in, tapos syempre makikipagsabayan ako sa mga Koreanong laging naglalakad-lakad doon, 'di ba? Oh my god, I can't wait for after the pandemic. My god, sana lahat ay gumaling na, wala nang masama pa sa mundong ito. And actually, meron pa akong isang freebie na nakuha sa kanila. Although hindi ko mahanap, hindi ko na siya mahanap. Feeling ko pag nahanap ko siya, i-repurpose ko siya or i-thrift flip ko ganun. That concludes the end of this haul. That concludes this video. I hope you guys also support this shop, surrealstudios.co on Instagram. I hope you support them kasi I truly, truly love them. And I'm pretty sure na pagka tinryin yung makisabay sa mga collection niya at makiabang, manglulumo din kayo kapag hindi kayo nakamine. So, ayun. By the way, if you guys plan to purchase from surrealstudios.co, please don't forget to use my discount code if you guys want a discount. Only 10 pesos off. So, ayun. If you guys want to use that, feel free to use my code. It's surrealbabegumi10. Yeah. Anyway, I also have my own Instagram. I actually also have my own Instagram shop. I have two of them. One is pixelated.ph and also the other one is Nagumi Art. In pixelated.ph, I sell discounted Mobile Legend diamonds. And I also do mga games like raffles. Right now, I'm hosting a raffle dun sa shop ko na yon. So if you guys want to join, you can also join that as well. Nagumi Art, I have just finished my first ever design, Klaus Hargreaves from Umbrella Academy 2. Just right after I finished season 2, talagang sabi ko, okay, gusto ko i-paint si Klaus. Pero if ever na hindi ko siya mabenta, gusto ko siya for myself. So yun, win-win situation. I am also doing a tie-dye series. Wait, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung aking mga natapos na bags. Ito yung sinasabi ko na collection na ano na first design ko. This is acrylic paint by the way. So waterproof siya. If ever na mabasa siya or what, hindi magbe-bleed yung color. This is inspired by this Pinterest photo that I saw. So ito lang yung rendition ko. This is an original design and it also has his iconic tattoo sa hands na hello and goodbye. So yeah, if you guys want to avail this, you can send me a DM on Nagumi Art. The next bag that I'll be showing you ay tie-dye. So this is the first ever, my first ever try sa paggawa ng tie-dye na bag. And I'll be doing more colors kasi marami akong dye dito na binili. If you guys also want to avail this, medyo cheaper siya compared to the hand painted ones, but I'm also planning to do yung tie dye and then hand painted. Do check out my Instagram for the prices and kung ano yung mga magiging upcoming designs ko. Follow me, send me a DM if you're willing to purchase. I am also going to do a rainbow one kasi if you didn't know, I am also a huge rainbow fan. So ayan. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video to your friends who might also enjoy this video. And share. Subscribe! Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you like this video. And also, watch my other videos. Actually, for the past few videos that I've been uploading, hindi ako masyadong proud sa kanila. Parang tamad na tamad ako. But yeah. Ayon, I am back at it again. I'm trying to do my best. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Like, share, and subscribe. Bye!